Theater radio personality has died. Orv Graham died yesterday at the age of 82. He's known as the voice of Decatur. He's also credited as being a founding father of the Decatur.